A special appearance by the Donald and the largest fireworks display in the nation are coming.